Hi everyone, this is Alan Sanchez, short sale agent in Roseville. How many of you missed out on your dream home because someone wrote a better offer than you? It's really simple. Most likely you wrote a bad offer. The first thing you do when you're writing a short sale offer in Roseville, you want to get an experienced short sale agent. You want to write the offer slightly under market value. An experienced short sale agent in Roseville can determine the comparables for you and write a great offer. Secondly, you may need to make sure the offer is complete. The short sale agent needs to make sure it's signed, dated, and all the signatures are there. And most importantly, that the offer is scanned and emailed to the listing agent. I see a lot of offers that are faxed, and guess what? When you fax something, it diminishes the quality by 50%. Scanning is the best way to get documents over to another agent. The third thing is be prepared to pay your own fees. Home warranty and pest inspection are items that are always countered by the bank, and a good listing agent in Roseville is not going to ask their seller to pay for that because they know it's going to get countered. And lastly, be prepared for surprises. A good short sale agent in Roseville will prepare their buyers for miscellaneous fees. In fact, I had one where the seller had $1,300 in delinquent fees and could not pay them. Why? Because they're short selling their home and they're going through a hardship. Luckily, the buyer was prepared and was willing to pay those fees, and the transaction closed well. There you have it, folks. This is Alan Sanchez, short sale agent in Roseville. Make sure you get an experienced short sale agent that's willing to negotiate for you. See you next week. Bye now.